Okay. How to import passage plan to your Captain's DOSCA. Captain's DOSCA is the weather routing system. Most of the ship have it on board. Click the application, Captain's DOSCA. Go to voyage plan, plan list. So there are two options on how to import. You can use this one, import. Pick this and choose whatever brand or model of your. Pick this on board. Since this on this ship we have Foruno, select Foruno and select the file that you save on your USB file. Came from the like this. For example, for this voyage going to Singapore to Borneo. So select the file you want. Then open. Then okay. That's it. Already here. Imported. See this one. And the second one on how to import. Second one is right click here, import. Click this, same thing that what we have done right here from the first one. Import, click this, select Foruno, and select file on your USB. Singapore to Borneo. Okay. Then, okay. That plan is already imported here. That's easy, guys. That's it. Finish.